KAUST Core Labs and Research Infrastructure offers the university and Saudi Arabia's research community cutting-edge technologies, expertise, state-of-the-art facilities, and a wide range of training. Now let's explore the core. The KAUST Imaging and Characterization Core Lab delivers a broad array of capabilities in imaging, structure, and spectroscopy characterization in both the physical and life sciences. Our mission is to support research at KAUST and in the region through providing customized techniques and expertise that help researchers solve challenging scientific and technological problems. Our service areas include electron microscopy, nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy, physical characterization, optical microscopy, and surface science. Our electron microscopy suite is equipped with top-notch technology in transmission electron microscopy and scanning electron microscopy. This includes a suite of Titan TEMs and SEMs that cover a wide range of capabilities. It performs extensive sample preparation techniques, including cryo-EM, histology, and immunochemistry. It also uses original sample preparation methods using a focus ion beam at room temperature and in cryo mode. Our nuclear magnetic resonance NMR lab houses multiple high magnetic field instruments, including the first 900 megahertz instrument and a 950 megahertz NMR instrument. The strong magnetic fields, some of which are 500,000 times stronger than the Earth's magnetic field, enable NMR instruments to manipulate the magnetic nature of materials so researchers may obtain information about the material's molecular structure and motion. Our physical characterization lab is equipped with numerous X-ray diffractometer instruments, including the strongest in-house metal jet X-ray source, which is as bright as a second-generation synchrotron beamline. Our optical microscopy lab houses the next-generation confocal microscope and advanced super-resolution stimulation emission depletion microscope. Its technology is based on the science that won the 2014 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. The lab also offers the first integrated fluorescence lifetime imaging solution microscope, SP8 Falcon. Among the instruments available in the Surface Science Lab, the Access Supra combines state-of-the-art X-ray photoelectron spectroscopy performance with unrivaled automation and ease of use, and it excels in both spectroscopy and imaging modes. The Imaging and Characterization Core Lab staff worked with other KAUST researchers to patent a suite of methods dealing with automatic crystal zone axis alignment and precise alignment of noisy image series containing periodic features. The two patents have the potential to expand the range of applications for high-resolution transmission electron microscopy. We have three centers of excellence with our partners Bruker, Leica Microsystems, and Thermo Fisher Scientific. The long-term partnerships help us achieve our common goals in the advancement of high-performance technologies and in fostering new discoveries, both critical elements to carry out our mission. In our organization, we take great pride in creating an inspiring environment where researchers are able to achieve their goals, furthering the scientific ambitions of KAUST and Saudi Arabia.